Three foods you should never make at home, part three. And it is definitely not the same as throwing ingredients in a bread maker and walking away. They didn't turn out the prettiest, but all of this hard work was eaten in just 2 hours.